That was kind of late, but dang, dude, that was a pretty good mushroom cup. Alright. Okay. Anyway, sup, Sandalan, Stuffer. I'm not interested about doing 12 hours speedrun challenge. 12 hours meme. Nope. That was a near perfect split, I think. That was a sub 720. Sure, that was like one of the best thing we can do. But I think, yeah, that was definitely by far my best mushroom cup. Definitely. Pretty sure I have further said something about the best time you can get a mushroom cup. That was like 17 seconds. I got 19 seconds, which is pretty nice. I think that was definitely a near perfect mushroom cup. Get this into the end. Not a single good item, cool game man. Just give me coins all the time. That's the worst one, dude. Come on, man. It's getting ridiculous right now. Thank you. The coins gives you more top speed. That's what they do. Like in Mario 7 and Super Mario Kart on DSNES plus GBA. Yeah, getting coins all the time on the first lap can be pretty bad, since you get a chance to actually get a red shell for you, and you have nothing to protect yourself. Okay, good. Saving time, awesome, good. Saving time for lockup is really difficult compared to my PB. For lockup, my PB was insanely good. And still saving time, that is really nice. Alright, let's keep going. I'm not gonna talk too much, I'm really wanna focus as much as I can. Now, Pyro Pig is near useless in turn to see him. Same for sliding. It does work, but if you try to do it at like max speed, you're gonna lose your speed. So it's actually definitely not worth it to do. I'm only gonna do it a few times on Sherbet Land and a few other tracks. Most likely on ice and sand only. So I've reset them. pretty nice mushrooms. No spawn, but at least I'll take the green shell just in case. Yes. Nice. That wasn't the worst lightning you can get. Probably gonna play a bit more safely on Mountain Warrior. We'll see. Alright, one of the biggest and hardest difficult track on Kuna CC, Mountain Warrior. Alright, I can't fuck up. I literally cannot fuck up like last time. Boy, this one. Thank you. Let's go. Gold again. 7 seconds saved. Oh boy. Oh boy. Just need to keep my lead. That's all I need to do. That's all I need to do. That was really unfortunate. God dang it, dude. Ah. Yeah, that wasn't good at all. Ah. I can still save some special cup still. Definitely. Ah. This track can be really annoying. Anyway, what's up? Aaron Frodo, what's up? Made it to stream. Sometimes cloud top can be really annoying. God dang it, dude. At least I didn't get hit by the blue shell or lightning. But still. That was good. Yeah, that's why I said earlier at the beginning of the run that you can probably get a 7 minutes and 17 mushroom cup, and I got a 19. That was near perfect. Yeah, I don't know, we'll see. Don't be a dick, Wario. Don't use an item. Okay, got a coin, that's perfect, and I got a super horn. Don't have to use it. Yeah, blue shell, please give me a super one right now. Right now, I need one. Thank you, dude. Blue shell plus lightning risk, it's really annoying. Really hope I don't lose time on special cup, considering I know I can save a big chunk of time. Ugh. It's my summer best, yeah. What's up, Luigi? I see you, man. Good training you first. Peace out, Luigi. Still same time, holy shit dude, this lead is insane. Look at this pace! Wait, that's the wrong one. There we go. Almost 30 seconds ahead. Oh my gosh, dude. If only I didn't mess up on airship. I could have saved even more time. I think that could have been gold. Decent, I'll take it. At least I didn't get any blue shell or lightning. I'll take that any time of the day. Nice. 2 out of 2. Alright, one more. With the SMT, awesome. Oh, so close, man. Come on. Decent enough, I'll take it. Really good. Chip chip beach. Let's keep going. This place is amazing. Absolutely amazing. Do it. Alright, good. Peace, Morton. Same time again. Awesome. Thank you. Yeah, I saw the green shell, dude. I saw that one. I'm definitely on record pace by far, holy moly. Give me something good. Coin. No. Thank you very much. Green shell, dude. So guys, I'm right behind you. Can you pray about it if they get a bullet bill or a star? Ludwig can be pretty dangerous. Okay, good. Nice. Pretty good that I'm playing free. That was pretty good. I was getting scared of Ludwig if he got something like a bullet bill or a star. That could have been bad. It was too late. I'm gonna use that too. Sub Gek.
Yeah, this run is definitely going really well. Like, it's insane. That's literally my best run I ever got so far. I really want to keep my lead in. Just want to save a bit of time every single time. That will be really nice. Come on, game. This banana cup, I'm getting a bunch of lightnings and bullshell. Kinda annoying. Save it. I saved it, dude. Yeah, I'm gonna lose a bunch of time because of all the lightnings and bullshit I got. Definitely. Yeah, that hurts, man. I got a pretty good split in my PB. Was pretty decent in my PB, so that's the reason why I'm actually losing a bunch of time. Ugh. Come on, game. Losing almost 15 seconds is really annoying. Just because of bad luck, and I kind of messed up a bit on the DK circuit, and I spent it, dude. Give me a break, man! Come on, game, just give me a break. It's getting really annoying since last cup. Oh boy. Perfect. That's what I needed. Okay, fucked. Game. Not today. Not this time. Now I'm getting hit by a bunch of lightnings. God dang it, dude, come on. Come on, game. Yeah, if that was a crit a bit more earlier, like right before getting the blue shell, that could have been pretty bad. Like they really do try to combo you with the lightning plus blue shell. Don't even dare you, who are you? Come on. Saving time. Do you think I save way more time on Leaf Cup? Come on, come on. This is getting really annoying. What a garbage first lap. That was... God dang it, dude. I hate AI in this circuit sometimes. It's really annoying. Oh, at least no Lightning and Blue Shell, but... Dang, dude, that was a garbage first lap. Ah, man. Even the beginning of the second lap was kinda bad. Jesus, man, please. I've been getting pretty bad Piranha Plant Pipeway lately. It's really annoying, dude. Don't be a jerk. Okay, good. Didn't get better in our shell. At least I'm safe. No, Piranha Plant Slave was pretty bad in my right now, like, Jesus, man. Didn't get an ocean. I was Grumble Vulcan is actually going really well. Besides that, Lightning. Yeah, there's some difference between PAL and NTSC for some names. God dang it, dude. I can't believe I got such a bad Piranha Plant Pipeway, dude. That was... God dang it, dude. That's pretty much the only really bad circuit in this 32 tracks. Wow, that could have been that could have been sub 104. Ah, if only I had a better Piranha Plant Slide. But yeah, that's a new record for 32 tracks. Confirmed new world record for 32 tracks. at least. It's pretty nice. Pretty damn nice.